Hello friends and welcome to Theta Box. So today I try to access the Instagram app via my new Nokia 3 Android mobile. So unfortunately it shows the error message. So it shows could not refresh feed. And this type of errors are occurring due to data connections are not properly working or Wi-Fi connections are not properly works. So if you are using data connection, you can follow this method. Otherwise, you can use Wi-Fi connection. You can check Wi-Fi connections, packets receiving and sending rates. So how to fix this error? So first of all, you can close this Instagram app. Then you can go to your Android settings. Then go to more settings. So here you can click to open this network settings reset. So click to open it. So here you can click to reset your data connection settings. Then you can select your service provider. So here I select my service provider as Jio 4G. Then click to reset settings. So it shows confirm your pattern. So here you can draw your pattern. Then click to reset settings. And it shows network settings have been resetted. Then you can go back to settings menu. Then go to application management or app section. Then click to open it. Then you can click this three dot icon. Then click to reset app preferences. Then click to reset apps. Then you can locate that Instagram application. Then click to open it. So in this application settings, you can once clear your caches and histories by go to storage. So here you can click to clear data. So click to OK. And it shows cache size as 0 bytes and data are clear. So once remove your all settings. So finally again I try to access my same Instagram application via my data connection. So I try to open it and it shows login details. So here you can click to login your account and it shows connecting to Facebook. So finally this method works very smoothly and all my feeds are refreshing successfully. So this is the way you can easily fix your Instagram errors. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.